Hi everyone, welcome to Unky's Coloring Therapy, and this is Unky. Today's video is lifetime version hair coloring of Aurora Maple. So here I'm starting, adding some highlights. So I'm doing the middle of the chunks of hair just to make it more volume. And this light source from this piece, I decided to do it from the middle. And the marker I'm using is Deco Orange Prismacolor PV130. And let's skip a little bit. And then I starting to add a darker shade with the Prismacolor PV4. It's a crimson red. And I don't like make a shading here. I just fill up the colors, and I'm gonna go blending with the color pencil. So it doesn't have to be perfect, but I recommend to make a strokes from the corner to the highlight, so that way you're gonna have some good like fun strokes with even this, and then it makes it more natural. So I find Prismacolor has pretty good fine tips for brush tip. So but I would say, like, if you wanna use color pencil and marker techniques, it can be any markers pretty much. So I'm gonna fill it up, and what else could be so after I fill this up, I'm gonna go over with the color pencils, which I used 322 Prismacolor Scarlet Red Scholar pencil. And this I usually use like really close to the darker shade, or in the middle of the highlight or darker shade and the darker shade. So it blends it better that way, I find. And with the color pencil, I add really fine strokes. So I always sharpen the color pencil really sharp and make really fine strokes, and it adds details, and it makes it look clean, I think. So I'm gonna share the first couple chunks. I'm gonna finish couple chunks with this, and then fast forward, and then get to black pencil. So I'm gonna go over with the black pencil. I usually use the Faber-Castell Polycromos, the black pencil. That is called Black 9201-199 star star star. That's the number. I used this pencil because I tried like bunch of pencils. I probably used 4 or 5 different color of, type of black pencil at the art shop. I usually go to Deseras, like close to my home. And I was standing there and then used it. And I find this particular brand has really good pigment. And I really like the instant pigment. Like when color comes out really fast and clearly, I like it. So this is a little bit, I don't find it like super expensive, but it is expensive for a pencil, but it does last quite a bit. So that's the black pencil I use, and then looking forward to buy a little more color pencils, but I have a big stash of the Scholar Prismacolor, so I'm gonna use that up first. So I'm going, as you see on the video, I'm going over with the black pencil, and I think I use the black pencil a lot because I think I like the look of the black pencil and the kind of make it clear look at the end and finished look. And if someone doesn't like the really deep effect of black pencil, maybe you can use a gray or a little bit darkest shade of the color you use. And I think the reason I use a black pencil more because I used to do a lot of pencil drawings, and I think it's just a habit of using it a lot, so I find it easier for me to bring some effect to me. So maybe it's different for you, but this is why I use black pencil. And I usually create some shading area and then push back area, and like when you add shadows and shading, you can make the brighter and the highlight parts popping out more. So I think it works for me, so I would like to share the rest of the video with the music. So that was it for today, and I wish my words and everything, it makes sense to you. And I think practice, it makes it perfect. I'm far from perfect, but if I could share a little bit of my skills, I'd be happy. I wish you enjoyed the video and my explanations make sense to you, because I'm not perfect in English at all. So I hope you liked the video. Please like and share if you liked it. And I'll see you next time.